On the track, their best hope is Tobi Amusan, defending champion in the women's 100 meter hurdles. And she arrives as a world champion and a world record holder after a magnificent victory in Eugene at the World Championships there.